Wonderful opportunity to talk about myself. I consider it a great honor to be invited to speak here. Let me introduce something about myself. My name is Nam. I'm 34 years old. I live in Hưng Yên. My English used to be very poor, and I felt terrible about myself. I even consider myself a total failure. I had no goal, no dream, and no hope for the future. But when I studied at Hưng Yên English Center, I began to change. I started to realize that my life had meaning. I could control my future and ruin other people. I finally understood that my destiny was in my own hands. I get up early every morning and tell English crazily. I read English before and after every meal. I have a good habit and I discipline. I have a positive attitude. I always try my best and fluent other people around me. Thank you very much for listening to me.